Well, the farming community has completely changed over. We had at least three houses on every section, you might say. It would average three and four homes on a section. I don't think we average two anymore. That has really changed. And the farming has changed from where we thought a quarter was a man's, that's all the work he could do. And now they farm, one man will farm 1,000 acres of corn. It's a tremendous change. I can remember when they was, I always got the Nebraska Farmer when I was farming. And all the time in there, every time I'd get one, it was a weekly paper. You got to get bigger. You got to get bigger. And I said, boy, you shouldn't do that. You're going to ruin our towns and everything. I was against it. But everybody kept getting bigger and buying more land, and they're still doing it.